Dozens of Donuts, written by Carrie Finison, illustrated by Brian Farley. Dozens of Donuts, which one is your favorite? My favorite is a chocolate one. Early one morning, as autumn leaves scatter, Luann's busy stirring a big bowl of batter. She will eat some sweet treats, then, warm and well-fed, she will sleep away winter, tucked tight in her bed. 1 dozen donuts, hot from the pan, toasty and tasty, and all for ding dong. Woodrow, do you have enough for a neighbor to share?
Sure, says Luann, and she pulls up a chair.
1 dozen donuts, hot from the pan. Half are for Woodrow and the rest for ding dong. Clyde, Luann, feeling generous, offers her plateful.
Donuts? My favorite, says Clyde. I'm so grateful.
You're welcome, dig in, I will make more, says Luann.
She measures and mixes as fast as she can. 1 dozen donuts, hot from the pan. A few for her friends and the rest for ding dong.
Topsy?
I smelled something good. Can I hang for a while?
Luann says, come in. But she's lost her big smile.
Delicious,
cries Topsy. She gobbles down a swallow. Luann's heart feels warm, but her belly feels hollow. 1 dozen donuts, hot from the pan. Some for each friend and the rest for ding dong.
Muffet
is so shy that she hides in the shrub. Luann heaves a sigh and says, come join the club. While her guests eat the donuts, Luann starts to worry. She cracks her last egg and pours milk in a hurry. The last dozen donuts, hot from the pan. A pair for each friend means there's more for ding dong.
Chip and Chomp.
It sounds like a party. They both scamper in. They fill up their cheeks. Now let winter begin.
Woodrow pours cider. They all raise a toast. But Luann is fed up with her job as their host.
She's ready to sleep through the snow, ice, and sleet. But winter is near, and there's nothing to eat. Deep in her throat, there's a low, hungry grumble. It slowly grows louder.
Her friends hear the rumble. One look at Luann, and they dash for the door. After all, she's a bear, and she's ready to
She fusses and flails, and then slowly grows still.
Snowflakes drift down, all is quiet, until ding dong!
Peeking outside, Luann blinks in surprise. Her friends have come back, and they all brought supplies.
We counted the donuts you made us, so many. And that's when we noticed you didn't get any.
Topsy ties aprons, they prop Luann's feet. Chip measures, Chomp mixes, Muffy checks the heat.
Dozens of donuts, hot from the pan, stacked up in heaps, and they are all for Luann.
But her friends have made more than enough for one bear. She has plenty to eat, and she's happy to share.
Donuts are better shared. Thanks for reading with me today. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.
成打的甜甜圈，两打甜甜圈，哪个是你的最爱呢？
我最喜欢的是巧克力甜甜圈。
一个清晨，当秋天的树叶四处飘落下来的时候，陆安正忙着搅拌一大碗的面糊，他会吃一些甜点，然后暖暖的、饱饱的，在他的床上睡过冬天。
一打甜甜圈，热乎乎的刚起锅，暖暖的、香香的，全部给。叮咚，
伍德罗，你有足够的来跟你的邻居分享吗？
当然，鲁安说，给伍德罗拉了一把椅子。
一打甜甜圈，热乎乎的刚起锅，一半给伍德罗，剩下来的给。叮咚，
克莱德，鲁安非常慷慨，给他满满一盘
甜甜圈，我最喜欢的。克莱德说，非常感谢你。
不客气，享用吧，我再做一些。
鲁安说，他尽可能快地量着各种材料，搅拌着。
一打甜甜圈，热乎乎的刚起锅，一些给他的朋友，剩下来的给。
叮咚，
托普西，
我闻到很香的味道，我可以进来待一会儿吗？
鲁安说，进来吧，但是没有了大大的微笑。
太好吃了，
托普西说，他一口吞下甜甜圈。鲁安的心里暖乎乎的，但是肚子里空荡荡的。
一打甜甜圈，热乎乎的刚起锅，一些给每个朋友，剩下来的给。
叮咚，
臭鼬，臭鼬很害羞，它躲在灌木丛中。
鲁安扔出了一声叹息，说：“唉，进来一起吧。”当他的客人吃甜甜圈的时候，陆安开始担心，他打了最后一个鸡蛋，急急忙忙地倒了牛奶。
最后一打甜甜圈，热乎乎的刚起锅，每个朋友分两个，意味着剩下来的给。
叮咚，
切，尝，
听起来像在开派对。他俩蹦蹦跳跳地进了屋，他们塞了满嘴巴。
现在让冬天开始吧，
伍德罗倒了苹果汁，他们一起举杯庆祝。但是陆安作为他们的主人，只有忙前忙后。
他已经准备好在冰雪天里睡觉，但是冬天快来了，吃的东西都没了。
在他的喉咙深处有一声低低的饥饿的牢骚，渐渐的越来越响。他的朋友们都听到了，一个个看着陆安飞快地跑向门口，毕竟他是一只熊，他要咆哮。他发着脾气，左右翻滚拍打着，然后渐渐地安静下来。雪花飘下来，一片寂静，直到
叮咚。
偷偷地朝外看，陆安眨着眼，充满惊喜，他的朋友们回来了，并且带来了各种材料。
我们数了你给我们做的甜甜圈，好多呀，然后我们意识到你却没有吃到一个。
托普西系上围裙，他们给陆安的脚垫上板凳。 Chip 称量着材料， Chop 搅拌着，臭鼬看着火候，
成打
的甜甜圈热乎乎的刚出锅，堆得像小山，全部给陆安。但是他的朋友们做了远不止给一只熊吃的，他有足够的可以吃，然后他也非常高兴跟大家一起分享。甜甜圈最好一起分享。好，这里是小书虫，好书天天读，好书一起读，我们下次见。